Gav, a 3-3 draw against Penybont. A great game for the neutral, but disappointing for us not to get the win.
Yeah, absolutely. Probably was a great game for the neutral, if there was anyone here to watch. Yeah, disappointed. You know, it's a strange game today. First half delighted. It was always going to be combative and competitive. You know, we're rivals in the league, etc. Close in proximity and, you know, in terms of distance between the clubs. Probably players know each other quite well as well. But look, I thought we scored 3 good goals in the first half and rightly come in 3-1 up. But then that 25-minute spell after half-time, I'm just disappointed, really, in the fact that we didn't really stand up to the onslaught and sort of lacked that sort of purpose in the game. Strange, really. I thought that the game become long, which should give us more opportunities to sort of play, but we sort of, you know, failed to do that ourselves. And, you know, Penybont were very much in the ascendancy at that point. The sending off had a more positive effect on them than it did on us, because we sort of failed to react positively to that. And yeah, we go down the road. Well, so obviously, go home now disappointed to not have got the game won, because quite easily we could have scored maybe 2 or 3 more goals tonight.
It was chaotic. It was frantic. It was a typical derby game, really. Was that what you were expecting from tonight?
Yeah. To be honest, it was everything I love about sport. But if I'm watching it of other teams, you know, I don't really like to see it in the teams I'm involved with. But yeah, it had everything. You know, it had sendings off, challenges, competition, you know, quality, goals. You know, it was a decent spectacle, I'm sure, for the Cymru Premier League. But I'm just looking at that 20-minute spell, which disappoints me hugely. And that's harsh because, you know, in that first half performance, you know, we'll cause a lot of teams trouble. And arguably, we're pushing towards the end there. Yeah, of course, they're down to 10 men. But, you know, we should be taking one or two of those chances as well to put the game to bed and go down the road. Disappointed with that 20-minute spell, but thankful for the 3 points.
We move on to Bala away on Saturday. Another very tough game for us.
Yeah, you know, another tough game as they all are now. But, you know, look, let's see how the boys heal up and we'll go again. You know, the one thing we will never do is feel sorry for ourselves. You know, it's a challenge you look forward to. And, you know, as a man, sometimes it's good to be weighed and measured and see where you come out the other end. And, you know, I know for a fact the lads, they're hurting tonight because they feel like it's a loss. And I'm with them on that. But I know for a fact they'll be ready to respond on Saturday.
Thanks, Gav.
Cheers, thank you.